Cardinal Pell, would you please stand? By sentence you to a total effective sentence of 6 years imprisonment. I set a non-parole period of 3 years and 8 months. That means you will become eligible to apply for parole after serving this non-parole period. Your release on parole will be a matter entirely for the parole board.